Welcome back, Stalkers. It's time to continue our expedition into the zone. Last time, we had a chat with this marvelous fellow, and he told us to go to the cordon, where our mission will start to unravel. In the last part, we did not have fun crossing the cordon.
Don't be a jerk, holster your weapon.
We wasted about 10 minutes there trying to live. Oh, Wolf is actually calling us over. Wolf is this guy over here, aren't you? Pinch that.
Stop waving that gun, you got my attention.
Alright, alright. That's it. Let's see if he has any missions. One of my boys can't seem to deal with others thinking he's a rookie. So he decided to take out the pack of dogs, turns around, he's sharp lad, and he's got a great shot, but he's young, you know, I'll worry about him. You think you can give him one hand? No problem, we're gonna find him. Alright, let's see. Okay. It's on the way to the cordon. And let's switch over to our AK. And let's use the crappy bullets. The good bullets first. Because they're just weighing us down and we only have 22. Why not? Oh, he's getting fucked. Oh, we failed that one miserably. It is what it is. So what now? The mission is just over. Well, we failed. There's nothing I could do there. The dogs were just too tanky. And my aim wasn't good enough. Let's check this area over here. Maybe we can find some loot. Or a drunk guy.
Don't shoot! Please don't shoot!
Help, man! The army's beating up on fellow stalkers! They're killing our guys! Where are you?
What's happening? Alright, we need to help out somebody. Yeah. Let's go.
We can't hold them, hurry! Thanks, buddy! Now we'll knock him out cold!
So we are fighting the army. Ooh, that was good. The problem is I can't see the draw from my weapon, and I can't determine if I'm hitting them or not. Run. I need to do that. There's still the other one. There he is. There's one more somewhere. Oh. Stand up, which I don't like particularly. He's hiding. Isn't that connected?
Thanks, dude.
Beautiful.
Stop by our base and we'll show you our gratitude.
Quiet, let's wait a little longer. And a lot of goodies here. Cool. The only guy that survived. More than enough for me. That's the lone survivor. Which means all of the loot for me. Okay, let's keep going, see what's happening over there. Oh, we have a loot stash over here. Good. Let's just check out this area. Maybe we can find something good. No anomalies, which is weird for this area. In the first installment, this area was full of anomalies. I'm just instinctively going upstairs, because why would they put a stash somewhere where it's reachable? Nah. It's probably outside. I would be well surprised. Stashes outside and hands reach. I was worried for a second that because I sided with whoever I did side with, I'm gonna make enemies. I think everything's alright. Just checking this. Nothing. How do I exit now? Interesting. And now I'm stuck. Jesus. Game is so buggy. I might have to bomb myself just to exit from here. Whoa. That's stupid. Hopefully this works. Nope. Okay, we are out. Can I even get out of here? That was much harder than in the first part. In here. It didn't start well. We failed the mission. We nearly got every single stalker there killed.
Come on, move it.
And
they're
we bombed ourselves.
We might have a conversation if you hide that weapon. There's no talking with guns.
Leave me alone. I'm on duty. Everything's alright, let's just go. Can we steal something from here? We can. They do not seem bothered by that, which is nice. Now, if you remember, this area over here is totally demolished in the first installment of the game, but here, this is happening prior to the game and.
Don't be a jerk, holster your weapon! Man, we've been waiting for you a long time. Go see the leader,
Stark. Oh, can't do anything.
So, tell me, what's up? If you've got something to say, say it.
And you can see what our mission is.
What can I do you for? Sorry if I don't have what you're looking for.
Let's sell the bullets that we don't need. And the ammo too. The weapons, I mean. She's buying them. Pistol rounds. Good. And does he have anything useful? Oh my god, that's so much for the bandages. I can't afford that. How much is the medkit? 450. I'll buy one.
You wanna upgrade something or patch it up?
So what now? Meet the stalker, but we don't have the location. So it's probably... Who would be the leader? Are you the leader, maybe?
What can I do for you? If you need anything else, come by.
I'm coming. Nice doing business with an honest
eliminating bandits. That's always alright. EL-BANDITOS, all EL-BANDITOS need to die.
I'm listening.
You look like a leader. Nope.
I'm all ears.
You're not the leader.
So tell me, what's up?
Pursuit is crap. Maybe in this one. Ah, there's the leader.
Howdy, Merc. We don't see too much of you at the cordon. What brings you here? From Sidorovich, you say? So, you know about the commander too? Alright, I'll be straight with you. We used to cooperate with the army. They'd allow us to transport goods safely through the outpost and let us in on some useful information. We paid well for their services. But then we found out that jerk of a commander worked for both sides. He supplied the bandits with our whereabouts. Then he went and sold two of our guys as slaves at the garbage. That was the last straw. Yeah, I guess we got a little carried away. Can't figure out what to do now. We're holding the commander hostage, which is a kind of guarantee that the army's not going to bomb our asses back to the Stone Age with their choppers. We can't kill him, but we can't let him go either. This sly son of a bitch knows that we need him alive, and he's not caving in a damn inch. Trouble is, he's the only one who knows where the loot is hidden. If we don't deliver that loot to Sidorovich, he won't do business with us ever again. If we could only make this army bastard play by our rules, it would be a whole different ball game, believe me.
Okay, let's have a chat with the commander. He seems to be on the other side. Can we loot anything right here? The problem is there's a lot of crates, but I can't use my weapons, which is telling me that in future we're gonna use our weapons here, I guess.
What you staring at, ass face? Laugh, oh, really? And how much would you charge for your services? What if I ask you to help out my boys by taking out those snipers at the railroad embankment?
Too expensive for a rat like you.
Don't stop on your way out the door. What else do you want? Think you're... So what if I loot to the cordon? See? So good reason.
Basically, he's just chit-chatting, and he's not caving in. And farmstead. So bandits at the farmstead. That's our first mission. I need to talk to the stalker leader too.
So, did you learn anything useful?
Nope.
Of course they'll save him. The rat bastard owes them a whole bunch of dough. He ran their operations on his own and stashed the cash away somewhere. Listen, I've got an idea. The commander's got only two men he can count on. They serve together at the outpost and he cut them in on the deals, so they'll do whatever they can to get him out. If we dispose of them, the bastard... I have this feeling we won't...
Okay, so... Let's go and kill some military guys. Now the problem is... Okay, let's do this one first. Then this one, and then move to that one over there. Oh, and we have a stash too. I didn't even see the stash. Nice. It's gonna come in handy. Yeah, might as well. Now what's the upgrade on it? Notepad. Nothing too significant. This quality of life, but still better than the one we had. Okay, let's eliminate the banditos. We don't need the flashlight because I increased the camo a little bit. Now it's manageable, it's not pitch black. Okay, there's gonna be a lot of them there, I suppose. If I can take out at least one. Nope. They have an idea of my whereabouts. Position. Okay, call one. The other one on flanking. Trying my best, but I seem to be missing everything or not hitting anything. I think my aim is on point.
Snack on this, you dirty thing.
What do you want? Whoa, that was like an amazing aim. The upgrades are gonna increase the accuracy, but look at that. That's not helpful. I need to be really close to do anything, and if I get in closer, I'm definitely gonna die. Pick up everything. So, feels nice to complete one mission at least. Not to die. Nor bomb myself to get out of a situation. Okay, let's explore a little bit. Not in a rush. In comparison to the first part is so polished. No, the amount of bugs in the second part is just, it's not friendly. It's not even fun. But I guess they were rushed to complete the second one. Understandable with the response that the first one had.
Squint, this is Valeria. Where on earth have you been for the last 2 days? We got a sticky situation here and every gun counts.
Well, we can't get through. Anomalies are blocking the way and we're trying to find a way around them.
Let's just quick save because I really don't... Oh, radiation. Don't know what to expect in this part. I'm just going for the PDA and I can already see... What's that? A doggo. Okay. I'm gonna swap over. How did I get there? One of many bugs. Interesting, I can see what I need to connect, but the game is pushing me back. So annoying. This one, I'm not gonna bother with the mutants. Yeah, that's what I meant when I said the game is just not polished enough. Let's assassinate the stalkers with him. Energy drinks, we've got a couple of them. Let's use them. It's so annoying, that was an easy mission too. We were so close to do it and things like that stopping us. Yeah, these are the snipers the guy wanted us to take out. And we're not doing that because military are scum in this game as we saw. Is the bleeding going to stop? I hope it is. Actually, I don't care about it. Yeah. Because I can see them now. That was really bad. Hurt me too. Did I get him? I didn't. Crap. I'm still bleeding. Let's not use another one. Let's get to a better position and see what happens. Can see. Now let's use another one. What are you expecting from here? Do I have a grenade? I do. Everything here, because I have the feeling the second squad is going to be even harder to beat. This is fairly easy. I swear I saw a couple of loot boxes here as I was entering. Can't find them now. Now let's not waste any more time. Let's get rid of all of the items we have. Let's see, where's the mission? Okay, this is the secondary squad. I might just walk over there with all of the stuff on me. Yeah, I'll do that. Because we really need, actually, can drop these candy there. I'm clicking on it, but nothing's happening. Yeah, they could have polished the game a little bit better. A little bit more. Let's compare which one is better. Condition. Okay. Let's get the second one. And the pistols. We really don't need them. Quick save before we get one-shotted. I see a body over here.
You like fruit? Here's a pineapple for you.
Oh. Nothing there. So, how do we deal with the situation? Actually a good vantage point to start.
You like fruit? Here's a pineapple.
Right, go on. I'll use that key. Explosive. Oh, it can actually cause some damage now. Got him. I'll get that one too. Can't see properly. Is that a soldier over there? Yeah, that's a soldier. Alright, got him. There's one over there. I didn't even notice that guy. got him before he got me. Okay, let's keep going. I don't want to go to close combat. Three of them close by. Try that again. I'm gonna switch to automatic. Single shot to save bullets.
Great! That's the army dealt with. With his buddy dead, Khaletsky knows he ain't got a prayer. That army rat is gonna change his tune now, that's for sure. Merc, head back to the base.
Not before I loot everything. Starting to like the grenades in this game, just because everything else is so crap. Yeah, they're actually helping me a lot. Nothing here. Let's go downstairs and loot the guys that we actually left outside. And then we can go and get rid of our goodies. Oh. That's weird, their bodies are not shown on the map. I don't know why. Because the guys that died here are actually still here and showing on the map. Okay. Let's go to the commander. Do we have an energy drink? Nope. So it's gonna be a long walk. It is what it is. Actually, it's looking up. We got two med kits, a couple of bandages. We're gonna make a lot of dope out of the missions we just did. Our weapon is useful. It's not an endgame weapon. Well, we'll deal with that, and hopefully we're gonna get some big money and a better weapon, and then everything's gonna be much easier, because the spread on this one is just horrendous and I'm not progressing as fast as I would like to.
Come
on. Let's talk with that guy over there first. And in this game it's actually very important to get a fraction, because if you don't, nobody helps you at the end.
Got something to sell? Help.
Thousand.
Come back later. I might get a new ship.
$1,700. Not bad. Sell the bullets too. So just under 2,000. Jesus. Ah, we have to invest in medkits and everything.
See what being stubborn gets you? Your friends are dead and you're still here. No one's coming to save you. Tell me where you hit the case.
Okay, I tell you, bastard. It's in the tunnel, in the upturned car.
Would you look at that? The little shit cracked like an egg. The stash coordinates are in your PDA. Take what you find to Sidorovich. He's waiting.
Alright, let's get the stash. And probably we're going to... Oh. That wasn't there the last time. Oh, interesting. And it's in the tunnel where we found the anomaly first time, right? Oh, look at the tunnel. Ooh, goodies.
Stop waving that gun, you got my attention.
Well, it's not in the tunnel, even though he said it is. Collect the loot. Oh, the other tunnel. I need to explore that anomaly on my way back, because I have a better detector now, and if we have any artifacts over there, we are going to collect them. Mutantos over there, we don't wanna party with them.
Okay, Merc, I'll be waiting for you in a case.
So this is the buddy from the guy we are holding hostage. I'm not gonna kill him, just because there's no need for that. He's a coward, and let him be a coward. Nothing here. Just some loot. Thank you. We got the stash. Let's bring the stash to Sidorovich. Hopefully not die an anomaly on our way back. Actually, yeah, we can have our pistol out while we are having our detector out too. might walk like this because you never know. Where the artifact would pop out. I remember a few locations.
Don't be a jerk.
In the areas we are gonna go through anyways that are full of artifacts and the good ones. So we're definitely gonna explore there and grab them. Mainly because of the money. And then later on in the forest.
So you got it?
Thanks for returning.
Come on, tell me what.
If you need anything else, you're always welcome here. I'm extending you a lifetime store discount for helping me deal with the military.
Okay. Nothing interesting. He told us the info, we did the job. That's it. Whoa. No. Haha. I celebrated for a second, but that's mine. And yeah, he's charging a lot for them. 21k, way out of my reach.
So what are you after? So what are you after?
Do you have anything? He has nothing. So what's our next mission now? So we need to go to the trash and get information, but on our way there we're actually going to explore the anomaly over there. Good. Ooh, an artifact. Let's quick save. Let's get out a bolt. Our way in. Snagged it. Just run for it. How did it touch me last time? So when I was entering, it did manage to touch me, but this time around it didn't. Alright, what will we get? Night Star. Ooh, max weight. 6,000. Not bad. Not bad at all. I think that was a good trade-off for the amount of HP we lost and the items we consumed. That was a good trade-off. Now let's keep going. We got one more on top of the bridge. Hopefully there's something there too, because that was the black hole one. Don't think that one gives anything. Like 20 kilos and I'm out of stamina. Absolutely out of stamina. something that's going to annoy me through the entire walkthrough. But hopefully we're gonna get some artifacts for the endurance and they will be amazing. I think that's why they changed the stamina. Because in the first installment you just, with 20 kilos on you, you basically sprint infinitely. Or close to that. There's the black hole I saw. Nothing on the detector. Let's see if we can enter. Fans over here. Nope. Maybe if we run for it. Now I have to go around, do I? Just chat with the guy over here, maybe he knows something about it. What's the black hole? Man, we ain't got a clue either, but whatever we throw in there disappears. We usually throw old trash into it to protect the environment, you know, but then we stop all the trash and anomaly. Our tunnels. Some really weird things are happening, so it's crazy. Seems like a teleport to me. I definitely have to go from the other side. I really want to test it out now.
I'm listening.
Pushing me aside.
We might have a conversation if you hide that weapon.
He has nothing. Well, that's enough of exploring that. And I'll just have to heal gradually as we are playing. Let's see if we can upgrade our weapon a little bit. With the improved technician over there. Before we go to the next area, I would really like to increase the accuracy on our current one. And by the way, I just figured it out, so we accepted the mission from the rogue soldier. We probably would need to infiltrate this and kill everybody here, and that's how we get to loot all of the loot boxes everywhere. But I think we've made
what can
choice.
I do you for?
I don't need that.
Sorry if I don't have what you're looking for.
He's gonna offer 3.7 for it. Oh, he has a good detector. No, we have the better one. It's fine. Where's the technician?
Got something to sell?
That's the trade. That's
do you wanna upgrade something or patch it up?
Yep. First, can we patch it up? Yeah. We're gonna patch up stuff, that's the most important thing. So, installed. Not enough money. Alright, we have to sell the artifact.
I'm coming, I'm coming.
Way.
What can I do for. If you find some more upgrade parts, get them over here and we'll see what
right
we
now
can do.
Accuracy, that's what we need. Size, how much is it? Oh,
Do you want to upgrade something or patch it up?
Alright, we had money for it. Why not? What do we need? Oh. That's why.
What can I do for you?
Cool. I get it now. Do you have to follow the yellow? Yellow indicators to get last upgrade. So we fudged this one up, which is fine.
Do you want to upgrade something or patch it up?
Oh. The weapon on. Attach the scope and the silencer and keep going. Mutants over there. I'm not particularly interested in fighting them. Let's be on our way and let's take our pistol out. Oh, some lootables over here. Mutants. Item. Ooh, nice. Let's keep going.
Valerian, this is Belly. Is it true that you're getting the stalkers together?
It's true, all right. The army has gotten completely out of line. They even had the nerve to put bandits on our trail. We've decided to fight back.
Sign me up then. I have my own score to settle with them. I'll be over there tomorrow, and I'll bring three more guys with me.
Great, thanks a lot. See you then.
I can see a body on the right hand side.
Hey, Goblin. What's new over there?
The army were machine gunning somebody just now, only they don't go far out of their base because they're too afraid.
Well, keep me posted.
Alright, we are picking up all the stuff we can. Which means some resistant boxes there too. I don't know how to get in there. Should we run for it? Yeah.
Don't be threatening us with that heater. We got enough of our own.
I'm tempted to kill them all, but I don't want to want no trouble right now. Because they are just normal bandits and they don't have anything useful at this point of the game for us, since we have an amazing weapon. I mean amazing, not so amazing, just average. And even the loading times are better in the first game. And the graphic difference is not worth it.
Hey buddy, put your shooter
Freeze!
Away and come
and
over here.
And don't even think of touching that shooter!
What the hell? I did not expect that. I really did not expect that. Okay, so now we know what's gonna happen. Banditos are gonna be a nightmare.
Why don't you holster that weapon and get your butt over here, old man? Hey, buddy, put your shooter away and come over here. We need to have a chat. Why don't you holster that weapon and get your butt over here, old man?
Are they gonna open fire again?
Hey,
buddy. Put your shooter away and come over here. We need to have a chat.
Don't even think of touching that shooter.
Why don't you holster that weapon and get your butt over here?
Stop right there, buddy. Keep your hands where I can see them.
Yeah?
Good, good. And not.
Well, put out your PDA. Time to share the cash. And don't think it's for nothing.
Attaboy! Now just stay right there.
Money lost. Okay.
Move, dammit, move!
Well, how much did I take? All of it. Interesting.
Are you dumb or something? Piss off!
Listen up! Get your ass in gear before I bust the cap in it!
Deputy. Put him.
Well, you asked for it. Drop him, boys!
Alright. This time we do it differently. I tried to be nice. I really did. Don't know why they started shooting, but now I'm gonna be the one who starts shooting. Yeah, that's the one. Bloody banditos. Always trying to exploit the situation. Hello, Chicky Breaky.
You're all going down. You hear me? Snack on this, you dirts. You're all going down.
It. I was just like, it's on the other side, it's not gonna hit me. It hit me. We do have a few grenades we can potentially use.
Hey buddy, put your shooter away and come over here. We need to have a chat. Grow some balls and get your ass back here.
Problem is, they just kill me before I can even chuck it. I don't think I'm doing anything. That could be a good one. I know I'm still blue. I know I'm still bleeding, but don't wanna waste the power. I kinda thought this is a good situation to kick it off, but now it's not. Hopefully them details will have some medkits on them. Two left. Ooh. Let's use a bandage too. Ah, least he's not grenading me anymore. Okay, I can see him. Medkits, come on, guys. Not good. Totally not worth it, but at least we kept our money. So this is garbage. The garbage is basically owned by bandits, which we just slaughtered. So I can see an anomaly over there, which we are going to explore. EL-BANDITOS over there. Radiation over here, and we are heavily irradiated. I'm not worried about that because we do have some anti-rats. Use them. Let's quick save now. Let's just explore. Why is yeah, he has nothing on him. I was expecting this area to be full of bandits, because in the first part, there's a lot of them here. Acid pools. I smell artifacts. Get there because I don't have any chemically resistant protection suit, so my suit is not doing good against chemicals. Now you're doing good on HP. Bleeding a little bit. Well, we managed to pick up two artifacts, and I think those are the good ones. Now they changed them, so crappy. They're going to their trader right away. Irradiated a little bit, so So let's drink a little bit. Oh, this is where we need to go. Let's just quick save. Follow the yellow circle, yellow pointer in that circle. I actually want to get rid of the shoddy and the pistols. Interesting. Just because that's a lot of weight to be carrying around and I won't be able to walk at least. Just got annoyed there because it swapped over my weapon and you could see that I didn't want it to do that. I expect my EL-BANDITOS to be there. A prime spot for EL-BANDITOS. Or not.
Hey buddy, watch out! There's a shitload of dogs around here! Climb onto the rocks, quick!
Okay. I think they are coming. The doggos. Do you have any grenades?
Shoot them!
Ah, here they come.
Leave me alone, dammit!
Well, you're not helping. By pushing me. And definitely not helping me by standing in front of me.
Thanks, buddy. You saved me right there. My name is Vasyan. Picture this. I'm on my way west, trying to catch up with this stalker, minding my own business and all, and these eyeless beasts come out of nowhere. I emptied 3 clips into the damn things, but they just kept on coming and chased me all the way to here. There's no way I'll catch that stalker now. He's got to be in the Dark Valley at this point. I'm listening.
Interesting how his mouth is moving with the mask. A good mask. So he wants 900 for that one. Don't want to trade it. And he's giving me just 16 for this. I think I can get more from the normal trader. Right, so what's next? So we need to go to the Dark Oak Valley. First, let's take out the bandit target we have there. Oh. Why is the side quest taking us back? probably because of this, yeah? The quest we cannot do. Let's kill that target over there. We're going in the right way. It's bandits. We can farm bandits for days now. Let's just test out our gun. A bad quest. I'm not gonna do it again. Nice. I'm actually out of medkits. And food. Hopefully they had some on them. Seems like the EL-Banditos don't like to carry those things with them. I have a feeling, ah no, here they are. I have a feeling they will never carry them. Alright, I'm gonna go here to chat with the stalkers because I definitely need to sell my items. Any goodies? Does not seem like it. Here. I'm reaching the weight cap now. Okay, put that. Connected finally. Let's get rid of the shotguns. And the pistols. And we're ready to go again. There's one more body here. Take that and let's just go to the base over here, because I hope there is somebody we can trade with that there with, just to transfer to liquefy all of our items.
If you got something to say, say it.
Doesn't seem like we have somebody who's ready to trade here, does it? I'm on my knees, begging for a trade. Below us. They do have different icons, but yeah, usually the guy who trades
I'm all
his
ears.
Outpost or something. Don't have that here. I'll just leave these items. No point. Actually, let's recheck the map. Is anything close by now?
Hey, Merc!
Alright, we accepted a quest. We'll do that, but we won't do it this time around. I'm fairly tired. I'll do that the next time around. I'm just gonna quickly check this one over here before I die. Doesn't seem like we have anything in here. No, it does not. Anyways, thank you guys. Actually, why not? Keep dropping stuff on our way just to reduce the weight. Banditos here. I'm always looking for energy drinks. Bandito appearing on top. I'll just quickly go and take him out. Oh, it's not a bandito. Oh, have you seen that leap? He leaped wild. So what are we getting? Where do we need to go? Yeah, just bring it back. Simple. Can we go over? It's funny because, I just wanted to say it's funny how there's no radiation in this one, and the previous one it was full of radiation. I did get irradiated a little bit. Oh, that was not smart. Let's have another one. And then in next part, we're gonna go to the dark forest. Hopefully we are going to rise up on the medkits because we're not looking good.
What up, brother?
Wait, I still have this medkit. I need of a customer. You feel fine from me? I was planning to sell it for $3,000. Think about it. Nah, I'm not an idiot. 2,000 for medkit. I should shoot you on the spot. Anyways, let's end it on the cheeky deal and offer we got, and we're gonna continue next time. In the next part, we are going to go to the dark forest, but before that, we're gonna, I think, have some fun with the El-Banditos in this area.
We might have a conversation if
definitely
you hide
anyways,
that weapon.
Thank you for watching. And see you next time.